Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your boy King Kuli Chang. If you're visiting for the first time, please do not forget to subscribe, click on the notification bell so you get notified every time I upload a new video. And also please do well by commenting, liking my videos just to help me and to encourage me. So guys, this lofting in the house is really getting crazy and scarier by the day. So Uzo is really in love with Nengi. It's crazy, but I'm loving this. So yeah. So guys, so the big brother house Naija lockdown housemate Uzo seems to have fallen head over heels with Nengi, and he has also declared his undying love to her. And he also told her that he is not expecting a no as an answer, and even if he gets a no as an answer, he'll still push on. Even if she tells him no 100 times, he will still push on till he gets her. So apparently Uzo sees Nengi as the right female to complete him, and nothing is stopping him from securing his heart. So last night they have like a long conversation in the garden, and Uzo recalled the moment he first saw her. He thought she would be snobbish, but apparently she turned out not to be like that. According to him, winning the HOH title was when he realized that he will never give up on her due to what Tochi and Erica told him about her, saying Uzo was the guy she should date in the house. Well, if you haven't watched the video of this conversation, it's fun. Guys, here's the video. Watch.
You know, I feel like it was at that point, I know, like, it was at that point I felt, I was like, no, like, Even if you told me no a hundred times, like, I'm still going to fuck with you, like, seriously. No, I'm telling you, because I know, like, how we're after I won and everything. But the fact that you were like, okay, fine, like, he made the decision he made because of... No, since it's the fact that...
So guys, this gist I'm about to give you guys is kind of crazy, because my brother got married without telling me. Well, yo, you guys know just Jags, yeah? So just Jags is actually my brother. Calm down, do not take it surprised now, yeah? So just Jags is from Taraba State, and I'm also from Taraba State. That makes him my brother, am I right? So yeah, Emma Yabaga, younger brother, just got married, and it was just like a secret marriage, and it was just like few people that were invited into the wedding and all that, you know, this kind of VIP kind of wedding. So yeah, that's the kind of wedding that Jesse Jack had. So the rapper tied a knot with his girlfriend in a lowkey event that has few friends and family member present. So it was just like few people that they invited over. So if you don't know Jags is actually just MI Abaga's younger brother. So just Jags is a professional producer, writer, rapper, and all. So he actually signed to Chocolate City in 2010, and actually released his first album under the record label in 2010 as well. Then he moved to just Jack's world, and you know, it was crazy at the same time having issues with MI and all. And yeah, you know, things happen, and they end up breaking up the relationship, or the business relationship, leaving Chocolate City, starting his own Jack's Nation and all. But at the same time, they resolve all the issues and they are back. He's not part of Chocolate City, but he's like affiliated to Chocolate City. So guys, Jesse Jacks is married right now. He's married right now and he's off the market. Congratulations to him and his beautiful wife. So if you haven't seen the picture of the wedding, here it is. I will bring you guys more as time goes on, because for now, this is what we just have. So here are the pictures.
She gives me joy indeed, my woman.
Guys, I'm so excited to announce to you that Wizkid and Burna Boy hit the studio. It's crazy, but I think this project is gonna be massive. Like, I've never seen or I've never expected it. Even though, yeah, there's this kind of love between Burna Boy and Wizkid this few days, but I never expect it to be this quick, them going to the studio together. I don't know what you guys are expecting, but me, I am expecting a banger. Wizkid vibe and Burna Boy's vibe, it's crazy, guys. It's crazy. So Nigerian music icon Wizkid recently dropped a sneak peek of himself and Burna Boy in the studio on his Instagram page, and fans and followers have been anticipating what the duo is up to. So as you guys are expecting this thing, that's how me too I'm also expecting. Like, it's crazy, but I just know that this is gonna be so mad. It's gonna be so mad. Like, I'll be the, like, that lady that was shouting on the road, like on the market, and singing to all those other songs. I think I'll literally do that on this particular song. So if this video hits the likes reach 50, I would definitely do that. I'll shout and scream in the middle of the city singing this song. So Starboy, who posted the photo without any caption, have left his fan to play the guess game and determine what is happening. Well, he didn't say much. And you guys know Wizkid is already working in his Made in Lagos, and I think the song is gonna be on Wizkid's album. And I can't really wait for this full album to come. We've been anticipating, and Wizkid have not said anything about it. Me, I'm getting tired. Except I want the album to drop. Wizkid probably is working on so many things, and you know how the whole thing is revolving. Probably he has like the whole song that he wants, but things change and he decided to make new ones. So, well, who knows? So, yeah. Anyways, I don't know what you guys think, but people already are already anticipating this and saying a lot of things. Soundcliff actually posted and lot more. People are already saying Burna Boy, Wizkid, Burna Boy, who is featuring who. But I guess Wizkid is featuring Burna Boy, because as you guys know, Burna Boy just released a project, and I think he's gonna be featured in Wizkid's new album. Well, this is literally for me the first project they are going to be putting together, but I know that better things are still coming, and I know that there's another project coming after this project, and another project coming after this, the next project. So yeah, guys, if you haven't seen the pictures of them both in the studio, here it is. Please let me know what you think, if you think this project is going to be massive or not. You get what I'm saying? So guys, we've come to the end of my video, and I hope you like the video, and please kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't. Do not forget to like, share and comment below. So let me know what you think on any topic, guys, on anything you want me to fix in, to put in, or just anything you guys feel like is gonna be cool. So please just let me know. So peace out and thanks for watching. To leave you now, mother.